I'm not sure yet how I'll be using EntreComp in my work. I definitely want to take a look at the framework again in the context of my work supporting the leaders of nonprofits with their organizational development. But I think what would be really useful is a self-assessment tool that I could have my cohorts do, so that that would give me an insight into the strengths and weaknesses of the cohort that I could then use to design the program around. So I would love for EntreComp to be a little bit more sort of readily accessible for a practitioner like me, so that I could just take an online tool that I don't have to pay for or sign up to with too much hassle, and that I could easily then translate into programming or day-to-day activities. That would be really great. And what's been really brilliant about this conference is the chance to meet lots of other people who are working in similar fields, who have similar experiences, and hear lots of different perspectives from around Europe and beyond. I really hope to stay in touch with lots of people from the conference.